studied film. And, well, I went to culinary school and I studied film. I have a Cash App, I'm sorry. I look different from my videos. Probably, that makes sense. Cameras are different. Different distances. I'm sure if I get really close to the camera, I'm gonna look more similar than to my videos. Was my English still good? I don't know, like I practiced a lot. I was in a very good, I was in one of those schools where they teach you very advanced English. And then I was surrounded by people who only spoke English for a long time, so. Do I have any darkness inside? I don't think so. I play harp. Secret confessions? No. Do you have any secret confessions? People always say the wildest things here. Like, I think on my second life, someone came here and told me that they had a micropenis, and their wife shamed them for it, and that it wasn't his fetish, like, she did it legitimately to be a dick. Which is abusive, and I tried to tell him and he just left. I have a husband. No, I don't. I do not have a husband. I am not married. Oh, you have a secret confession. That was the first one, right? Yeah, I didn't even know what I was doing. I wish him the best too. I was like, bro, that sounds abusive, man. Get out of there. What are you doing? Can we see you play guitar? No. Sorry. Juan Renta, big video help for you. Sorry, bro. What type of comments or questions am I sick of? Sick of. I think mostly just people keep asking me to speak Spanish to prove that I'm Mexican. They're like, oh, if you're Mexican, then speak Spanish. And I'm like, I think that's what I'm most sick of. Yeah. And also people asking me my age. I don't see the point of it. what am I drinking? I'm drinking electrolytes. Horchata flavored. Thank you. I'm 78. What'd you say? If I could change one thing in my life, what would that be? I'd pick better health. Well, just grape juice. Oh, that's great. How many husbands do I have? I have a few. I dyed my hair so much in high school that I fried it and I had to shave the sides of my head. I had really long hair and I used to dye my hair every 4 months when I was in high school. So I was like a huge emo. And so at some point, it went yellow and I like grab my hair and pull at it and a whole chunk would come out. And so we had to cut it. Yeah, it was bad, it was bad. It took me years to grow out of that hair. Yeah. Do I miss school? I miss the simplicity of that being my only, like the only thing I have to do. No, it's cool. I liked having like a pixie cut for years. I had it for years. I had really short hair for a long time. And it was cool. I liked it. I liked it. It didn't look bad or anything like that. I would actually say that it looked really good. But